So, you have found your first galaxy, the Andromeda Galaxy, and now you want to move on to your next galaxy, but you're unsure of where to start. Well, may I recommend the Triangulum Galaxy. It is close by Andromeda and is very beautiful, with a fantastic spiral structure, which has given it the Pinwheel Galaxy nickname. To find the Triangulum Galaxy, it's best to find the Andromeda Galaxy, as mentioned in this previous episode. Once you have found that, you head down past the small star Mu of the Andromeda constellation and onto the bright star Mirac. Then carry on about double the distance between these two stars and you should come across the Triangulum Galaxy, also known as M33, located just above the Triangulum constellation. The Triangulum Galaxy is 15 times dimmer than the Andromeda Galaxy, but luckily is only about 15 degrees apart in the night sky, roughly the same distance as your fist held out at arm's length. It can appear almost transparent at times, and it will appear as a small blob in a pair of binoculars, although through a telescope eyepiece it will look something like this. To try and improve the contrast, I would use a medium powered eyepiece when looking at this galaxy. I did some post-processing to improve the image using a 3x drizzle. This of course also increased the size of the galaxy in the image, and improved the details. It especially brought out the spiral gut arms of the galaxy, which now appear much clearer. The Triangulum Galaxy is approximately 2.7 million light years from our own Milky Way. It is also the third largest member of our local group of galaxies, which consists of several dozen galaxies, of which our Milky Way, the Andromeda Galaxy and the Triangulum Galaxy are the largest members. There is also some speculation that the Triangulum Galaxy is in fact a satellite of the Andromeda Galaxy. Well, that's all for another episode. Please comment if you've got any questions, like if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe for more astronomy videos. Goodbye and clear skies.